A very good morning, class 2. This is your English literature class and we are doing chapter 5, Nani Walks to the Park. So, in today's class, we will do the exercises of this chapter. So, let's open your book to page number 36. Oh, everyone, open your books to page number 36. On the top of the page, there is an exercise given. Exercise A, match the correct lane to the reason of its name. In this story, we have read about many types of lanes. So, in this, we have to match the correct lane to the reason of its name. वो lanes के name दिए हुए और उनके names क्यों वो डाले गए हैं? वो दिया हुआ है, हमें उसको correctly match करना है, okay? So, the first one is lane of friendship. So, lane of friendship. This is where Nani's old friend lives. Lane of friendship कौन सी थी? जहाँ नानी के old friends रहते थे. So, match number one with this. Lane of friendship, this is where Nani's old friend lives. And write number one here, okay? Write number one here. Number two, lane of magic. Lane of magic. This lane is covered in flowers and looks like a magic carpet. Lane of magic उसका name क्यों पड़ा था? क्योंकि वो पूरी flowers से cover थी, वो एक magic carpet की तरह लगती थी. So, match number two with this lane is covered in flowers and looks like a magic carpet. And write number two here. Next is number three, lane of treasures. It has the market where everything is sold. Lane of treasures. It has the market where everything is sold. Match lane of treasures with this. Okay? And write number three here. Next is number four, lane of happiness. Watching the cats and dogs drink milk here makes Nani happy. Lane of happiness उसको क्यों बोलते थे? क्योंकि वहाँ नानी को खुशी मिलती थी. She became happy there. Lane of happiness, watching the cats and dogs drink milk here makes Nani happy. So match it with this and write number 4 here. Okay? Last one is lane of mischief. Lane of mischief. This is where many children laugh, play and have fun. Lane of mischief, match with this. This is where many children laugh, play and have fun. Write number 5 here, okay? Now, number 5, 1, 4, 3 and 2, okay? Now, come to the next page, that is page number 37. On page number 37, here is an exercise A given. Look at the pictures in A. Read the names in B, complete the sentences in C. Here are pictures given. We have to look at these pictures. We have to read the names from the B, from this B column. And we have to write the sentences. We have to complete the sentences in C. Okay? So, first picture is of ball. And ball is, belongs to Sarah. So, this is Sarah's ball. S-A-R-A-H apostrophe S. This is Sarah's ball. Next picture is of shoes and it is of Karan. So these are Karan's shoes. K-A-R-A-N apostrophe S. These are Karan's shoes. Next picture is of cat and cat belongs to Amir. So this is Amir's cat. A-M-I-R apostrophe S. This is Amir's cat. Next picture is of books and books belongs to Sam. So these are Sam's books. S-A-M apostrophe S. These are Sam's books. Next picture is of doll and doll belongs to Ritu. So this is Ritu's doll. R-I-T-U apostrophe S. This is Ritu's doll. Next picture is of pencils and pencils belongs to Dina. So these are Dina's pencils. These are Dina's pencils. D-I-N-A apostrophe S. These are Dina's pencils. Number 1's answer is Sara's. Number 2, Karan's. Number 3, Amir's. Number 4, Sam's. Number 5, Ritu's. And number 6 is Dina's. Okay, class. So today you all have to do these two exercises in your English literature notebooks. Okay? This is all for today. Thank you.